seem so solemn. Let's pick this up a little bit.
We're just getting started.
Okay. Good morning. My name is Doug Baldwin. I am a resident here of Escambia County. My father was military, a 30-year military man. We moved to Pensacola when I was 5 years old. My career, I guess you could say, and my foresight of serving my community started when I was about 6 or 7 years old, when I joined the Cub Scouts. I was a Boy Scout. I was a Naval Sea Cadet. I joined the Hensley Volunteer Fire Department at the age of 16. Rose to the rank from fireman to lieutenant. Was one of the first minorities to ever drive a fire truck in Escambia County. So from there, I wanted to follow into my father's footsteps in the military, so I solicited my congressman for a congressional appointment to Officer Kennedy School in Annapolis, Maryland. While waiting on that appointment, a friend of mine who worked with the sheriff's office invited me to come out and ride with him that night. So I did that, and 35 years later, the story is kind of history. 35-year police officer here in the city of Pensacola was influenced by that ride that night, kind of defining moment in my life. So I served here in Escambia County as a Pensacola Police Department officer, cross-designated as a deputy sheriff most of those years as well, Sheriff Morgan. That's what we do here in Escambia County, sworn deputies as well. Worked on many, many federal task force, DEA task force with John Johnson, organized crime and drug enforcement task force. Was very instrumental in. Spent 13 years working narcotics here in Pensacola.
Two minutes goes fast.
Anyway, Doug Baldwin, thank you.